nobody expected that we have any chance because we have a young team, no money, and we are just fighting. The Russian team, the Capito, is so talented, has so many experienced great players, and so for us, we try to play as good as we can. We had some success, and when we won the first set, we were a little bit surprised, and so we lost completely concentration for the second set. Then we saw that something is possible today. And then we started playing better and better, and we had the chance to win also in four. But at the end, the Capito was strong, so we had five. We're happy, but we know it's a back game. Any
translation?
Да, когда команда, здесь очень много денег в команде, а здесь немножечко это очень много понятно, очень молодые игроки, и поэтому мы их все здесь.
Last round we won in Yuzhny, and then at home we had so much stress and played really bad, and we were so nervous because everybody gets crazy. Sometimes in Germany they don't see the relation between the Russian league and the German league, yeah, so they think, okay, we have to beat them, but normally for us it's not possible. We will try. I think the chances are still 50-50. Yeah, so everything is possible for both teams, and we are looking forward to. For us, it's difficult to travel here. Now we travel back, and then we play already Saturday. We have nothing to lose because everybody expects Katarina to the finals and not us. Yeah, because it's a stronger team, a more experienced team, and so we will see how far we can get. But for sure, we are happy that we won.
Суточное путешествие по Румынии, но хватило сердца эти матчи.